I'm sorry, I'm not going to be able to do this right. Okay, let's do one.
You guys all did wonderful, by the way.
Yes, you guys did a great job.
Oh, is this thing falling off?
No, it's stuck to the horns.
I kept thinking, like, what's pulling on
me? He's the horniest one here. I mean, we're all really horny, but he's got...
That's because I'm the alpha male.
You're the only male. Thank God for the alpha.
Want to see it just a little that way?
Serious or what do you want?
Yeah, serious. Super still. Where you're not looking at me, look to where Derek is.
Oh. It looks
so pretty.
Sexy.
So pretty.
That's good. Fuck you. I'm a fuck male. I'm a fuck. I'm a fuck. I said fuck you. I did.
So, another fucker. Is this eccentric enough?
It is. I'm happy.
Okay, what we're going to do is look up here a little bit above my head.
We can't move our heads.
Right? Yeah, they can't move their heads too much.
We can't do that. We can only go this high.
Maybe stand. Oh, you really can't.
I press the floor.
You guys can do one where you're kind of alternate and look towards the wall, so you're going to aim your ball while you're running the other way.
Perfect.
And I see you need to come in a little bit because you're blocked by Marcia's horn.
Do I need to move somewhere?
There's a step down.
Do I need to move?
No. Well, right there. Okay. And then look at the wall and see. One, two, three.
On Dasher, on Dancer.
That's what I said, fuck you.
Okay, one more look at the wall. And then I want to do one where I want Misty and Danielle to face each other. So Misty, you spin around.
I gotta navigate these rocks here. Yeah. Okay,
and then Marcia, I want you to look kind of towards the fire.
Okay.
And I'm going to step down. Hold on, Tyler. And then I want you to bring your right shoulder towards me a little.
That was my move.
Did you stick, Lita? Sorry. Okay, you look towards each other. One, two, three.
Let's do one. This one we gotta hold super still.
One, two, three.
I have a lover. A lover like no other. She got so, so, so sweet soul. And she teach me how to sing. Shows me colors when there's none to see. Gives me hope when I can't believe that for the first time I feel loved. I have a brother when I'm a brother in need. I spend my whole time running. He spends his running after me. When I feel myself going down, I just call and he comes around. But for the first time I feel love.
Awkward Entertainment, LLC. Expect the unexpected.